बैटरी मेंटेनेंस एंड ट्रबल शूटिंग। द कॉमनली यूज बैटरी पीवी सिस्टम आर ऑफ लेड एसिड टाइप। दे आर रिचार्जेबल, इजी मेंटेन, इन एक्सपेंसिव एंड अवेलेबल इन डिफरेंट साइजेस एंड ऑप्शन। जनरल मेंटेनेंस, चेक इफ एनी कनेक्शंस एंड नट्स एंड बोल्ट्स आर साउंड और नॉट कॉर्डेड। इफ कॉर्डेड देन रिप्लेस इट, क्लीन इट बाय केरोसिन और पेट्रोल, पुट सम ड्राई बेकिंग सोडा इन टू द बैटरी टर्मिनल्स एंड रब इट विद अ वेट टूथब्रश। आफ्टर दैट soft dry cloth, replace the connectors back and tighten them. Applying petroleum jelly over the terminals. Check whether the electrolyte is sufficient. If not, top up with distilled water if required. Any corrosion on battery terminals or connector should be cleaned with a wire brush. Weak solution, baking soda and water will be used to wipe off the terminal top surface of open vent or acid batteries. Special care should be taken cleaning solution not to enter into the battery cells. Terminals can be coated with petroleum jelly grease, special battery terminal corrosion inhibitors as required. Also check any adequate protection of live battery terminals including boots or battery covers. The operator should record in the log whether the batteries were checked for electrolytic level, whether or not distilled water was added, if so, how many liter. Then this chart is battery state of charge. State of charge is this, was electrolytic specific gravity is this, open circuit voltage is this. When our state of charge is 100%, battery specific gravity is 1.265 and open circuit voltage is 12.6. Maintain electrolytic level. In most cases, batteries are filled with lead acid liquid. When it charges, water evaporates from the cell. When the water level gets down to the level of the top of the plate in the battery, air is able to reach the plate and this is harmful. The batteries are constructed so there is a reservoir above the plates, but this must be checked frequently and the cells must be topped up with distilled water. Only distilled water, do not use regular water and do not add acid. This is the equalizing process. Equalizing is the process where the batteries are given an extra high voltage for a couple of hours. This is generally done once a month. For normal use, chemical build up on the plate. This high charge boils the batteries, knocking the chemicals down.